getting 435 Delta. The company's asked you just to hold off the bay for a little while. They've got the situation they're dealing with before they can get you onto the bay.
Canberra Ground, Rick 616 for Bay 6.
Rick 616, just to, if you're in the loop for what's going on, a bit of a delay for the bay. It is free at the moment, but it looks like there may need to be a bit of a bay reshuffle. So just waiting to hear from the airport prior to getting you across and onto the bay.
Canberra Ground, just 657.
Just 657, Ground.
Know anything about what's happening in the terminal? There seems to be a lot of people running and no one seems to be answering our radio calls.
657. I have heard that there's a security situation taking place, but that's about as much information as I know at this stage.
Canberra Ground, QJet 1521.
QJet 1521, Canberra Ground.
Situation in the terminal at the moment?
QJet 1521. I know there's a security situation, and that's as much information, or about as much information as I know. But there's not much I can do. Are you having trouble accessing ops information and stuff like that?
Let's see, you've got the action plans in place, but yeah, at the moment we don't know too much either. We pulses down the air bridge, some passengers. I believe the passengers are now getting corralled back into the terminal from the various air bridges.
Okay, so it sounds like we've got a bit of a combination of pieces of information here. I don't know if there's anything that I can do from here or anything you need from me, but if you need to move an aircraft or anything like that, certainly give us a call. Or if any people need to come out onto the apron, just let us know.
Camel Ground, Pelican 315, now we're just shutting down one engine to conserve fuel.
Pelican 315, understood. I've just been told that the terminal's been locked down due to a security situation, so it's going to be a bit of a wait.
616, have you had any updates from your company?
From another frequency that the terminal's been evacuated and we're just waiting to hear back.
Rick 616, copy that. Pelican 315, just in a quick update then. Just the security story for the terminal going on at the moment, and once the AST clear, operation will start up again, but not sure of the time.
Ground velocity 1690.
1690, Grant.
Shut both engines down. If you need us to move, it's going to take us 3 or 4 minutes to start up, get the engines running again. Is that all right with you?
669, I just literally got off the phone to the airport. They're going to try and get you guys on the bay very shortly. I'm not sure if that helps.
Okay, thank you. 1690.
1690, no worries. It wasn't a time frame, but they're trying to get you on as soon as they can. Falcon 315, going to get you across now. You have to get the passengers on the plane, but we can get you over the bay and you'll be for Bay 6 Alpha. You ready to taxi now?
Bay 6 Alpha, Pelican 315.
Pelican 315 on Juliet, across from A30 to the bay.
Canberra Ground, Qantas 1908.
Qantas 908, Ground.
Once we are able to get going, the clearance is still valid?
Qantas 908, ASAM, clearance is still valid. 616, just for info, once you're allowed to get moving again, you can expect Bay 5.
Rick 616, have you got any rough time frame that we just can't get much info for company?
We haven't got this. Rick 616, they're just doing a quick flood check over near Bay 5, because it's been using a while, and then we'll get you across there, but the passengers still have to remain on the aircraft.
Canberra Ground, velocity 268.
268, Ground.
To see what your information is about the status of operations, at the moment our advice from company is that AFP are slowly releasing staff back to duties and that they're going to try and get us dispatched in the next 30 minutes or so. Any news from your side?
268, no, that's about pretty much what we've got as well. No time frames, but yeah, just getting staff back online.